Jasmine, two young men are critically injured after a shooting in Southwest Philadelphia tonight. It happened around 7 o'clock along Regent Street. Police say a 19-year-old was shot twice. A second man in his 20s was shot 9 times. No one has been arrested yet.